go live? Hear the whistle on. So this says it's live, Dan. You want to be the camera guy? You're much better at it than anyone I know. What time are we, 7 o'clock? Hi, are you home? You should go check out the YouTube page and look for NautiCloud, and you can see some live streaming. Let us know. Have a look now and let me know what you think. Okay. Yeah. I know. Yeah. Just send me an email or something. All right. Nice. Yeah. Yeah, I have no doubt. Yeah. Filler. Okay, bye.
Can we go
live to, stream as well?
Yeah, can we go to live stream?
Go ahead.
On your computer?
Oh, you want to do live stream? I don't know if I can do live stream. You want to try? I've never tried it.
Yeah, just go to my account.
On this video?
On your...
So this is 720. I think you guys are going to have an awesome event.
What's that?
With this kind of bandwidth, you should have an awesome event. I just want to steam out a little bit further, okay?
How do I get another window?
Oh. Right here. Live stream. Thank you. Can I turn and just sort of go slowly that way?
Go really slow.
Yeah. Yeah. Light. Huh? So, I want to go get this this guy.
I really.
Yep, yep. I got you.
Means nothing to me other than.
The water on that. I wanted to go out a little further, but I wanted to get the location here before we run out of light. Yeah. Out, because I want to just see where we signal drops off. Okay. Right now we're 30 dB, pretty happy.
So does this sort of confirm the noise issue?
Yes.
my mind completely.
It's always good to test, right?
So when we were in Newport, you had a bar graph of the actual sector.
It was a sector.
Right. Where is it?
It's not here right now. But so what I was looking for was something that went along this shore here. You know, because and then when it and it covered out to, you know, this like that. Okay?
I know that's theory, but it was really helpful when you did that chart.
I know, and I got to give you a picture
where we were.
Right. Anyway. Well, that's what I wanted. If we continue to go away from the signal, we'll see this drop. Okay? And when we see this this lowest blue light go dim or go off, we'll be having problems. So I would like to get, no, I mean, that's a mile and a half, but I think we can go further, and we're still just on, the boat's antenna. No arranged map at this point. So we have another 20 feet, if necessary, to overcome Fred's mouth.
And at this point, you would say you're happy with the height at the house?
Well, the height in both locations, if it can be raised, then range can be increased.
I mean, I think if we put it on that chimney,
well, I
think we should be happy. No?
Yep. A 20-foot mast on that chimney?
Yeah.
Not great. The 40-foot mast that we have on the lawn right now.
A fan of that mast.
So, I'm basically just trying to stay in the sweet spot of where I imagined aiming that thing, which was east, which was west of 2A, and encompassing two. I want to do that so I don't have to trace the whole, you know, I don't have to do a transection either direction to see where it drops off.
I think the Navy is being extra excited.
Well, there's so much noise. It's the ISM band. Nobody has to get a license to operate in there, including NautiCloud. So, as long as you operate under one line, it wouldn't surprise me in the least if somebody else is playing around it. Like I said, I've encountered inexplicable interference also in the 3 gig range, the 3.4 gig range, which is satellite, VSAT. And you know, it came and got us when we were sitting in Newport Shipyard, and then it went away. And we didn't change anything. So I'm going slow just to make the drive. Okay? It was at 66, now it's touching 76. red. And it's the separation between the noise floor and the signal strength that
does the noise floor show you the noise inside?
Yes. Yep.
And what was it there?
It was a lot noisier.
It was like 80. That's slower.
Yeah, but it's in a negative 80. Yeah, 91 is pretty nice.
Dude, where'd you go, man? You disappeared on me. Tell me, bro.
Okay, so that's 2 nautical miles, and still holding 720 feet on a, say, 8 to 10 foot antenna. In 3 foot chop, 2 foot chop. Yeah, it's pixelated, yeah.
Well, that's positive then. We're about currently about 2 miles away, 2 miles a mile away from the antenna on shore.
Password is fucking impossible, man. God damn it. Go back to R2 here. You want to drive? You want me to do it? It's not connecting.
Not connecting to livestream.
It's not not connecting to live. Are you trying to connect?
Newport?
Yeah.
Well, Newport is in front of us now. There's about a 20 second delay, I think. Tell me when you see. Do you hear the whistle? Oh yeah. And now do you see the buoy in the sunset? Yeah, yeah. So yeah, we're on our way. Still testing. Good. And nice picture. Can you go full screen and it doesn't break up too badly? Well, it is 7:20, and it's probably pixelating a little bit when it does that. But we're, you know, we're getting decent speeds out here, so I'm pleased anyway. That's not fog. It's just some cloud, mid-level clouds on. Good. All right. Well, you know where I am. Yeah, me too. See ya.
I'm on Verizon.
Okay.
But it won't go live.
It won't.
I don't know why.
Try this. I will stop. How about I stop? And you go. Let's see if that makes a difference.
All right.
Okay, so I'm stopping the stream right now.